And now you play it all about control. If you can take it, it's all about your debt. And if you can pay it, it's all about pain. And who's gonna make it? I am the game, you don't wanna play me. I am control, no way you can shake me. I am heavy debt, no way you can pay me. I am the pain, and I know you can't take me. Look over your shoulder, ready to run. Like a craven bitch from a smoking gun. I am the game, and I made the rules. So move on out here and die like a fool. Try to figure out what my mood's gonna be. Come on over, sucker, I don't care.
A 6-time SmackDown Women's Champion, Ori Morgan, retained her title for the first and second time defense.
Here we go.
Right now.
But
you, Byron. What do you think the challenger has to do to be successful here tonight?
She's definitely impressed with the week leading up to this match. If she can replicate those types of performances, she has a real chance of walking out of here as the winner.
Here we go.
Alright, it's time to kick this thing off. There's no denying that this is a big time title defense for the champ right now.
Look at her. She's got nerves of steel. Despite the title being on the line, she looks as poised as ever.
The last time I was in San Antonio, this was her last here for the Royal.
Hey, quick finish! Can she do it?
And Asuka powers out.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
As a challenger, what does she need to do to win this thing?
You can bet there have been many sleepless nights thinking about being in a match of this magnitude.
And the way I see it, we could definitely have a new woman champion in early, and the champ kicks out.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
With the championship on the line, she'll have to find a way to fire back.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Well, she's looking good up until now. She just has to make sure not to absorb.
Quick attempt here.
There's the kick out.
Asuka always does her Japanese ancestors proud.
Never ceases to amaze me.
Look out! the champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at her eyes. She's in the zone now. And the shoulders up.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
Asuka turns it around. Neutralizes his right hand neckbreaker.
This might be it.
She's looking to get ahead of here with a win early.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Incredible!
Whoops, that missed.
That's putting a mouth in, Nicole.
Look out of here. She's going to the cover.
She just keeps getting back up.
There was something extra in that shot. She's looking at it.
There's no recovery from that. That's how you successfully defend your title. Look at the power of Asuka.
Oh my God. Talking about coming up clutch, guys. She picked up big with the reversal. I didn't worry about CC. I had risk move from the top rope.
She's got something in mind.
She hits here. This match is over.
She could be over here.
She feels herself to be sick of going back to something that worked before.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Remember, no disqualification. Some might consider just getting a title opportunity a success, but I assure you, this superstar will settle for nothing less than taking home the gold.
Oh my God, there goes Seth Logan.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Judging from the feeling inside this arena, I think this crowd knows they may very well witness history here in this match.
Can't break it.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. Don't be mistaken. She's sending a message with a takedown like that. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Look at that a second time.
I might have just shot her in the face.
Man, it looked like the champ was down for a moment there, but not anymore. This should do it right there. The champ retains.
What a match between Asuka and Liv Morgan.
Antonio crowd really is as lively as they sound.
What a hell of a match.